Hey, what's up, guys? It is Friday. I'm here at my storage unit getting ready for the weekend. Tomorrow, Saturday, we got a prom, a junior prom, and a retirement party. And then on Sunday, we have a graduation party. And then Monday, we have a junior prom. So yeah, quite a bit of stuff this weekend. But right now, I'm just charging my up lights right over there. And then I'm gonna set up my projectors today and do some programming with Arceus, test out some projection mapping stuff, go through some videos and try to program some effects and things like that. So yeah, so that's what I'm doing today. Tomorrow we're setting up super early, 12 o'clock I think, and then it starts at 5:30. So we got about 5 hours, which I really love, so I'm gonna take advantage of every single minute of it. So yeah, I'm gonna start the preparations and I'll see you guys later. What's up, guys? We are in Waikiki Hyatt Regency Ballroom. We are here for Kapolei's junior prom. Sorry I didn't get any footage of setting up and whatnot. It was just super crazy. Came in at 12, had about 5 hours of setup, and we just finished setting up like 15 minutes ago. Didn't expect it to take that long, but we were having wireless issues. But just want to give you guys a tour of our setup. So here it is. Here's the ballroom. And then we got 8 moving heads set up in here, and that's one of them right over there. And then we got another one right over there, and then 2 by the stage, along with some uplights. We got 20 uplights. We're using EV ETX system, EV ETX, 2 subs. Moving head, and then we got uplights all around. Okay. And then we got moving head on that side, moving head on this side, right over there, moving head right in this pillar. And then we got 2 projectors. Well, we're projection mapping. Not sure if you can see it. Right there. Okay. And then check out our table cover. Yeah. And then this is our control station. So had to run we had wireless set up earlier, but we had to run a line going across because here's the line. I turned it across because we were having problems with the wireless signal, so I just decided to just hardwire it to the to all our lighting over here. These ones out here are still running wireless, but that's because we weren't having problems with them. But here we go. So yeah. Crazy setup. I was expecting to have time to like play with the lights and projection mapping and whatnot, but yeah, just came across some problems. But we fixed it, so we got like 10-15 more minutes till we open the doors, so I'll see you guys later. So we used part of the air ducts to do some projection mapping. Check it out.
Break me off. don't literally break your leg, okay? That's the thing. Kapolei High School Junior Prom. Your king and queen. Alina and Kael.
Last night was our very first prom and also our very first time using projection mapping with two projectors. So it was a bit of a challenge. We had a lot of time to set up, which was about 5 hours. Yeah, or actually 4.5 hours of setup. Even with those four, that amount of time, we still we barely made it in time. We ended up with about maybe 15 minutes of just, you know, programming some stuff. But a big chunk of that time was getting our lights in sync. We were using Wi-Fi transceivers, and some of them were acting up, so that took a lot of our time. I had to run a 100-foot cord from our control station to the opposite side of the room, to the stage area, to run our lights. So yeah, I think we used up about $50 worth of gaff tape on that alone. Not too happy with that. As far as the projection mapping, because of the software, it was hard for me to blend the two projectors together to make one big image. You could see the seam in between where the projectors meet, but apparently Windows 10 doesn't have the soft edge soft edge option like previous Windows does. So yeah, I gotta find an alternative for that. But other than that, was really happy with how everything looked. And like I said, it was a challenge. Didn't have much wall space to project on. You know, as you saw, there were piping draped with some lights and some greenery kind of things up on there. And it just had a small little air duct that we projected on, and a DJ too, but not very many spaces to project on. But we did learn a lot just from doing last night's event. So I'm really grateful for that. And hopefully the next event, we'll apply some of the things we learned. What up, guys? It is Monday, March something, I don't know. I lost track already. But we are here at Pacific Beach Hotel. We're doing a prom, a junior prom, yes, on a Monday because it's spring break. And I guess it's cheaper for them. But yeah, we're here at Pacific Beach Hotel. We're just waiting for the rest of our crew. Check it out. Can't really see the ocean or anything. Not really much of a view. But yeah. We already got everything offloaded. This is our stuff, just waiting for one more person, Jordan. Then we can start bringing everything up into the ballroom.
One, two!
to slow things down for one more time for the special night. And just to remind you guys, next year you guys are gonna be seniors. And after that, 90% of your class you ain't ever gonna see ever in your lifetime after graduation. So make this night special right now. Grab someone, anyone special, your friends that you're here with, or your special someone, for this one slow song. Here we go.
When your legs don't work like they used to before, and I can't sweep you off of your feet, will your mouth still remember the taste of my love? Will your eyes still smile from your cheek? Darling, I will be loving you.